So we're going to do tube leg. This is on Dylan. So starting with the feet, coming in the side, nice and round. Then starting at the top, remember hold the comb this way, pulling the hair away from the dog. From where we clipped.
Use a part. You can put one leg to the leg to the floor.
Straight out, making sure that your scissors is pointing outwards. After you've done the front line, you're going to do the back. Same way. Straight line. The good trick to a tube leg is the fluffing up and going back over a million and one times. After I've done the front and the back, I do the sides. A good way to see how much to take off is from the side. You see how much it steps out. We want this to look natural and blending it down. So scissors downwards, working around. You want the bottom of the feet and everything and the whole leg to look like a baseball bat. So, tighter at the top and rounded at the bottom. After I've done the front, back, sides, I do the inner part of the leg. I like to do this side first, with my scissors downwards. Now we'll do the back.
Is this area the greatest by old or the brain is always like this? Okay. Thank you.
Just keep going back and forth over your lines until everything is even. And there's a tube leg.